like televangelists, like late night preachers.
Yeah.
It's so obvious. It should be legal. Like if that, if they're getting you with that, I don't have a problem. I don't, I've never called for like the banning of televangelists. Like, you know, when they're like, God told me I need a private jet. There's no way I can do the Lord's duty flying commercial. And these guys, they'll fucking sell it. They'll sell it.